provide scholarships for students working to finance their education at Indiana University. This year, 34.
Go buy some more waters, would you? That'll help Elliot.
Since the Little 500 began in 1951, more than $1.5 million has been awarded to over 5,000 deserving students. Spectators.
Hey, great. That is gorgeous. Great. That is gorgeous.
Please take note of this safety reminder. During the race, bicycles will be moving at high rates of speed, well in excess.